XGen Studios' Super Motherload was a rather understated title when it coincided with the PlayStation 4 launch in 2013. Truthfully, its best claim to fame is probably a penny arcade strip that sums it up quite nicely as an addictive if repetitive throwback that keeps you playing even if you're not entirely sure how it hooked you. That's no criticism, as its genius as a go-at-your-own-pace puzzle game cannot be understated, especially as it feeds a certain craving that few other PS4 launch titles were made to. Indeed, Super Motherload is strangely relaxing in a way that you only usually get from JRPGs, due primarily to the passivity of the mines you're traversing. Although there is certainly some tension presented from the game's narrative, seldom do you feel as though you're being rushed. Rather, you're free to mine and explore as long as your fuel holds out. This is in stark contrast to the game's obvious influences, particularly the hectic arcade classic Dig Dug, but puts Super Motherload in a certain niche that warrants its 15 minutes of game.
Thank you. transmissions? I only get snippets before they are silenced. I wouldn't go any deeper if I were you. I've been talking to a handful of other operators, and when they delved a little too deep, I never heard from them again. I'm not taking any chances. This is my last job before I go home and see my family. I'm told riches are no good to you if you're dead, am I right? Good luck out there.
Is a lie. This isn't a fueling station. It's a laboratory. And where are the rats? They're experimenting on the employees.
We'll be right back.